I'm running a suicide, rolled my ankle. I roll my ankles all the time. Something has to be wrong.
Surgery was gonna be the best option.
2 months after surgery is when I started jumping, running. So I was starting to feel a lot of stability in my ankle, which I hadn't felt my ankle in a really long time. So I'll be going into school with stable and brand new ankles.